Today is Wednesday, December 29th, 2021. I'm going to pull a card from this deck. It is the Influence of the Angels Tarot deck. I'm going to pull a card for what we need to know. It's almost the end of the year, and 2022 is about to begin. So what we have here is the Six of Cups, and it was reversed. Cups is water, and interestingly enough, I just looked at the information for the Chinese New Year, which is scheduled to begin February 1st, 2022. This past year, it has been the year of the metal ox, and this coming year, it is the water tiger. Tigers are amazing. It's actually my own personal sign. I almost put on my tiger necklace the other day. So if you know me, you know that I love synchronicity. And the color that I chose for this year is white. And this morning I woke up thinking about the word that I chose for this year, and it is warmth. WARMTH. It is the warmth of the planets and the warmth of the weather. That word goes with every single thing that we do, everything that we do, everything that we are. It really fits with 2022, the number 2, 222. My personal number is a 3. My birthday is on the 23rd. I have always been fascinated by the numbers 2, 3, and 5. And 6 is something very personal, very close to my heart. It is about love, LOVE. So it will be very interesting to see how the element of water comes about as nourishment for existence. Sometimes I like to look at the other cards that are surrounded, as the universe always has messages for us. And this one is the Three of Wands and Temperance. This is also one of my favorite cards. So, rather than make a long video, we can all think about what these cards mean to ourselves, to others, and to this new coming year.